After taking a look at my total playtime for this game, I thought to myself, dang, I have over 2,000 hours in this game combined, and not a single tournament win. So in this series, I hope to change that. As I said, it's been 3 months since I last competed, so I'm obviously very rusty. Not using this as an excuse or anything, but I definitely am. And without further ado, let's get right into the matches. This set was a little rough for... multiple reasons. Danny is an incredibly strong player who takes these tournaments consistently, so it's just my luck I got him in my first match. I won't be putting the full set up because you should support King Lord Beerus, the TO who ran the stream and the tournament. And I also don't know if I could handle that embarrassment. The link will be in the description. The next set went in the complete opposite direction, and was a true test to see how rusty I was. This will be a little sloppy. Wait, hang on. What? I love this game so, so very much. At this point, I'm already starting to get worn out and tilted, but I didn't give up. Get ready. Phew, that match was rough. It couldn't possibly get worse from... Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
That went a little better than expected, but this next set is probably the best set of the night, in my opinion. Between the perfect connection and a challenging team, this set is going to be a serious test of endurance. Yeah!
This is your man V Styles. Right now we reminiscing on the days of old. Salute to all my fallen soldiers.
I reminisce of a time bomb. I never thought I would be in a war zone. Big salute, rest in peace to my man Tone. We got a club on, in other words, to the early morn.
We used to get chicks to the suite.
You see no comps in a large room full of strength.
It's where we meet, now we out, let's take a ride.
The suicide of a dry, yo, my brain fried.
He was a true friend.
I never thought it would come to an end. Just remember them good days.
The pay homage to my brother is his day.
The anniversary, y'all, we gotta celebrate. Cause tomorrow's war, we never hesitate.
We like a problem, y'all, you get your face hurt.
You just a bum on the street, you gonna get work. And when we get to the end, you gonna get murked. Get
smile, we reminisce on the days of old. Salute to all men whose stories are told. With pride, we celebrate the days of old. It's time to recognize and honor the cold.
Remember the past, drinking all night straight, spending my cash. Love of this fight, stay kicking some ass, having a blast.
Yeah.
Got the whip, put it in drive, yeah, I'm flying him. Him is close call when I'm on the strip. Living real good, yeah, across the grill, some random bitch.
Talk a little switch, man, I wish you would.
Throw your hand, yeah, man, you ain't that good. Keep a simple dog, hope it's understood.
Train that good, I'm the train that good.
Smile, we reminisce on the days of old. Salute to all men whose stories are told. With pride, we celebrate the days of old. It's time to recognize and honor the cold.
Save my life, stop that man from using that knife. Had a lot of sense when you just might. Coming with the heavy, never took it light. Freeze real hard, yeah, I know he's tight. If he was a bit, wouldn't lose his bite. Never missed a man that was in his sight. A really good dude, he was quite unlike. When it came to war, understood the plight.
Honor that man, never had a gripe.
Never come across, he was on the right.
Talk is cheap, better watch your step.
Had to take him out, gotta earn that rep.
Rest in peace, do I salute.
Silence in the room like we on the mute.
Like we on the mute.
Smile, we reminisce on the days of old. Salute to all men whose stories are told. With pride, we celebrate the days of old. It's time to recognize and honor the cold.
It's your man, V Styles. Big salute to all my fallen soldiers. Days of old.
I reminisce of a time gone.
I never thought I would be in a war zone.
Big salute, rest in peace to my man Tone.
We got a club on, in other words, to the early morn.
We used to get chicks to the suite.
Casino comps in a large room full of drinks.
It's where we meet, now we out, let's take a ride.
The suicide of a dry, yo, my brain fried.
He was a true friend.
I never thought it would come to an end.
Just remember them good days.
The pay homage to my brother is his day.
The anniversary, y'all, we gotta celebrate.
Cause tomorrow's war, we never hesitate.
We like a problem, y'all, you get your face hurt.
You just a bum on the street, you gonna get worse.
And when we get to the end, you gonna get murked. Get murked.
Smile, we reminisce on the days of old. Salute to all men whose stories are told. With pride, we celebrate the days of old. It's time to recognize and honor the cold.
Remember the past, drinking all night straight, spending my cash.
Blood of this fight, stay kicking some ass, having a blast.
Yeah.
Got the whip, put it in drive, yeah, I'm flying him.
It was close call when I'm on the trip.
Living real good, yeah, across the grill, some random bitch.
We ain't having it.
Living like kings, like life is good.
Got that love, better knock on wood.
Win another hand, yeah, you wish you could.
Talk a little switch, man, I wish you would.
Throw your hand game, man, you ain't that good.
Keep a simple dog, hope it's understood.
Train that could, I'm the train that could.
Smile, we reminisce on the days of old. Salute to all men whose stories are told. With pride, we celebrate the days of old. It's time to recognize and honor the cold.
It's your man, V Styles. Big salute to all my fallen soldiers.
Somehow, miraculously, I managed to squeak by with a 2-1 victory, though this next set was tough.
Master Roshi, win! Get ready!
Yeah.
I know I'm starting to sound like a broken record here, but wow, this game is so much fun. Yeah, not the cleanest I've ever played. The connection was a little iffy, but that doesn't excuse my poor defense and movement.
Yeah.
I don't really need to show you the rest of this match to know how it ended. Neku did in fact end up winning the whole thing, which made losing to them hurt a bit less, knowing I would have for sure lost to the four remaining players. A top 5 in my first tournament in 3 months is super cool. Overall, I'm proud of how this tournament went and showed me that I have a lot to work on before the next one, so keep a lookout for that.
Master Roshi, win!